Today I am accepting a dare inside of Arsenal. Not just any dare, a dare given to me by CHRISTOCREAM. Let's just say that I might not come out of this one alive. Well, at least inside of Arsenal. Anyways, today we're gonna be trying the Arsenal settings, the DPI, sensitivity, FOV of the one and only CHRISTOCREAM. And unlike the other Arsenal creators I've made settings videos on, CHRISTOCREAM actually gave me his settings and challenged me to try them. He also said they were awful, so I don't know how we're gonna do. Anyways, if you enjoyed this video at any point, drop a like and subscribe to help us on our way to 20,000 subs. Come up in the Roblox group where I just released new merch and join the Discord and Twitch streams linked below. But without further ado, let's get into trying CHRISTOCREAM's awful Arsenal settings. Alright, so here is the man's comment. He said, play all my settings, they are awful. 4,500 DPI? That is a lot of DPI. And 0.075 cents with 90 FOV. Let me just put this into perspective. On my mouse, I play on 1450 DPI, and I play with 0.02. So his in-game sense and his DPI are higher than mine, bro. His might be higher than Fusion Boy's. Which, of course, if you guys haven't watched the videos where I looked at Tankers, Fusion Boy's, Castlers, and Bandite's Arsenal settings, make sure to go watch those first. They will all be linked in the description. They were all very fun to try out. Tankers was very low, Fusion Boys was very high, and apparently CHRISTOCREAM's is also very high. All right, I just put it on 4,500 DPI. I can still barely move my mouse. And then we put in 0.075. And he said 90 FOV, which I have on already. Is he sure about this one, bro? I'm not quite sure he is. Also, I'm pretty sure I do not have his skin, so that's kind of awkward. Oh man, that's too bad. I guess we'll just have to play with his star. Bro, I just tried to turn right there and you saw my mouse. I can't. What is this? This is not humanly possible to play like this. His mouse might have a different DPI sensor, which might be the reason it's so different. But like, bro, what are you doing with this sensitivity, CHRISTOCREAM? There's something wrong. There's a hidden star over there. If I had a hand cam right now, bro, you guys would literally see that I'm, oh my gosh, this is not good, bro. How am I supposed to win with this? You guys would see that I'm literally moving my mouse a couple centimeters and it's going all over the place. He did say they were awful. Newsflash, yes, yes, they are. They are definitely awful, CHRISTOCREAM. We might have to, talk to you about your sense, even though I think he quit Arsenal. How do you get kills like this, man? I'm trying to just use my movement to aim at this point. Just look in one spot and just move around to aim, man. I don't know how he does this. How is his screen just not so shaky? And how does he aim train with this? Like, you realize how high this is, bro? How do you aim train like this? How do you play Tile Frenzy? You move it a centimeter, it just goes to the edge. Like, okay, I have the scar. I don't think this is good for automatics. I mean, I don't think it's good for anything at this point right now. It's definitely not good for me. I don't know what I'm doing out here, bro. Definitely not automatics. Oh, look at that. That was a flick. Yes, I consider moving 3 centimeters with this mouse a flick at this point. We did get somehow third in randomizer, but I am going to move my mouse the entirety of my mouse pad, and this is how far it goes. Ready? That was like 5 or 6 rotations. Anyways, back into this wonderful game of Arsenal. Can we win this one, man? Please, that'd be pretty cool. After a while, I am going to get used to the sense. I'm gonna have to rely on my movement to aim mostly, I feel like. It takes me a while in these videos, but I eventually do, and I kind of get used to it. But playing on high sensitivity is kind of just like a challenge for me. It's kind of fun at the same time. These guys are literally bullying the disabled. I'm disabled, okay? I'm not used to playing on this sensitivity. They're just taking advantage of me. Come on, second place. Oh, we have to beat this hot dog. Apparently a hot dog with glasses can play better than me. Should we try and go for a backstab? We have to do that too. It might actually be easier because I feel like low sense is really hard to get backstabs with. We are beating the hot dog right now though. Hot dog does not stand a chance against the CHRISTOCREAM settings out here. Thank you for that headshot. Oh my gosh, I'm actually insane. Do you see these shots right here by Sword Studios? CHRISTOCREAM? I don't like that. CHRISTO Studios? Not really good. These guys are getting beat by someone on 4,500 DPI. Why 4,500? Like, that's such a weird amount. Is that what you usually use when you're not playing Arsenal 2? CHRISTOCREAM? Like, what are you doing, man? Really weird champ, I'm not gonna lie. Now we gotta go for that backstab. Golden knife kill. Can we possibly get it? Yes, let's go. Second game, we beat a level 69 hot dog, man. Let's go. All right, they voted monkey business. I'm just thinking of like the game modes that would be awful for this. Like railgun, I would not be able to hit any of my shots, man. We should actually try that. Or maybe, no, maybe we shouldn't try that. Look at the amount of bananas up here. What the heck? But I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get carpal tunnel from using this because I'm literally barely moving my hand. I'm practically keeping it still. There we go, monkey time. Oh my gosh, I am actually cracked. Come on. Did Hot Dog Man just become the monkey and steal our monkey time? This is not fair. I want justice for this. That's what you like to hear. I just want to go up beside someone and just like spin my mouse in all directions and see if I can backstab them like this. I'm gonna make you guys dizzy, aren't I? I got the kill though, apparently. Hello. I actually backstabbed him. I just spawned my mouse in random directions and it got him. Can we get this guy? Come on. Come on. Bang. This is so much fun. What the heck? I kind of just want to go backstabs only because this is way too weird. Please don't tell me he wins this one. Collect as many bananas as possible within the short amount of time. Come on. Let's go. Sword blocks 101. Christo blocks 101. Name is still pending. We won this again. I really want to try Concussion Mania because it's going to be so bad. Oh, at least it's Rolf Station, my least favorite map. So we can't go falling off the edge, but we're still going to do completely terrible. Or we can set a world record right here, guys. You see these shots? Oh my gosh. I'm actually insane. I'm popping off, bro. I'm just stealing everybody's kills. I'm just seeing where they're spawning and shooting them. Not spawn killing. No, I would never spawn kill, guys. No, you can't do this. I'm too young to die, please. This is actually gonna be a really fast time. CHRISTOCREAM settings goated for Concussion Mania? Question mark? Come on, no deaths, please, too. Okay. Well, it's Ye Boy Gru. That's the name of the Hot Dog Man, apparently. I'm just getting bullied at this point. I was the bully, and now I'm getting bullied. I don't like this. There we go. 1 minute and 27 seconds. I'll take it. It could have been like a minute or a sub 1 minute if they didn't kill me. But I actually think high sensitivity might be good. Let's try legacy competitive. See how well I can do competitively. I don't know how competitive CHRISTOCREAM was at Arsenal. Why? Coastal? You guys like this map? Okay, you know, you do you. By the way, I'm pretending I have the dark heart, guys. This is with the dark heart. I don't think I've ever played this map. I've played it for hide and seek in a VIP server. I don't know if I've ever actually played on this map in a public server. Wow! I just spawned in the dumpster game. What are you trying to tell me? I'm insane, man. Just, oh my gosh. Yeah, Arsenal, you called me trash, putting me next to the dumpster. You see those shots right there? Thought you were gonna backstab me? No, I'm the backstabber, not the backstabee. That doesn't make any sense. We are somehow winning though, thank goodness golly. Insane headshots out here for the boys. See, I told you I'm starting to get used to it. Maybe the game is giving me aim assist because they noticed how bad I was. Oh my gosh, that flick was nasty, bro. All right, let's try and go. Let's see if we can go for a few backstabs. Just spin, like, really fast. The problem is with spinning, though, is I cannot see where they are. They're just gonna back up and be like, what is this weirdo doing? Why is he spinning in my face? Goodbye. These shots out here, bro. Well, you can't stop them. What? Happened. I just saw them walk in front of me, so I went after him. I spent so long memeing that game took 5 minutes and 33 seconds. I don't know why I have so much fun with high sensitivity. It's just, it's not normal, so I don't take it seriously, I guess. Once again, his settings were 4,500 DPI, 0.075 in-game sense, and 90 FOV. By far the highest Arsenal settings I've ever tried. He said they were awful. I feel like they were. So if you guys enjoyed that video at any point, drop a like down below and subscribe to help us on our way to 20,000 subs. Come up in the Roblox group where I just released new merch and join the Discord and Twitch streams link below. But without further ado, I will say goodbye.